and shop. He can fight.
What do you do? What do you smoke?
Why don't you try?
Attention citizen. This plant has been shut down on the order of Emperor Tachyon. You are trespassing on Imperial property. Gelatonium plant restored to 100% efficiency. Emperor Tachyon will be most displeased.
Ratchet, we should see that smuggler about the ride he promised.
Today is Tachyon Appreciation Day.
Against that cyclocannon.
Lombax is entering the city. Bombard the pedway. Nothing gets through.
We're running.
Attention citizen, this is your final warning. The knowledge contained in this hall has been classified as a threat to the Empire. Any attempt to enter the Imperial map room will result in a info and irreversible death.
Congratulations! You have received an interstellar holovite from...
Walter Korkowski.
The entrance to this raritanium mine is too small for the of us. Perhaps I should investigate.
Hold your breath, Clank. Looks like you're going for a dip.
Looks like something terrible happened here.
We'll lose them in the asteroid belt.
They're headed into the Boron asteroid belt. Rusty Pete, set course and raise primary collision deflectors.
Aye, aye, Cam. Collision deflectors? Deflected.
Yeah.
ship move this fast before, Captain? She's pushing 800 cubits a second and ain't even broken a sweat. Looks like we got ourselves a show off, boys. Fighter Grox is eye-pinning him first. Mind the asteroids, lads!
Turret!
I'm picking up a hostile signature ahead. It looks like a pirate demolition vessel.
Comes to us from the Guardian Galaxy Verse. His name, Mustachio. Mustachio Furioso. Whoa, a lucky shot from Mustachio. Pinocchio. Let's see what he does next. Congratulations, Mustachio! You defied the odds and managed not to die!
Fresh Lombax, just what I be hungry for.
Clank! Clank!
Choice.
Ratchet, I am worried about Miss
Come on! Relax, she's fine. She's got those two warbots protecting her. Let's go see what Quark wants, and we'll meet up with her later.
Attention.
our noble gladiator. In the thick of battle, paying immeasurable odds for eternal glory. Please be realized. I'm happy to be up here. Time for our next major contender of the evening. It's a giant, menacing, energy creature of some sort.
All right, Chief. What can we do you for? For a little raritanium, we can...
Those pirate ships...
best not to take it at all.
Think the disguise will fool them this time, Ratchet. There goes our way across. There must be another way around.
To your left!
To the sky!
To your right!
To the sky!
To your left!
To the sky!
Shake your booty!
To the sky! To the sky!
Shake your booty!
So, this is the Iris supercomputer. How do you turn this thing on?
It appears to have been damaged by space pirates. Perhaps I can repair its CPU. Fractured vector shell. Perhaps there is a way to repair it.
Security breach in Sector 1.
You made it? I mean,
To board the Green Visitor's Gate, you took your wife's keys to work. Inmate number 260G, Vorsalon, Flint. Please report to the medvac station. Inmate number 9.
This dude is really starting to annoy me. Whoa, Clank! Check out that black hole! I think we just found our escape route.
Oh dear. Why must we always choose between certain death and probable death. To a remote ice moon.
Slag must be setting up an outpost there. Hold on. I want to leave these guys with a little parting gift.
Kevin! He's setting course for the Pegasus outpost!
Nothing personal, mate. But we pirates ain't accustomed to sharing our booty. This is one secret we'll be sure to keep to ourselves.
Miserable swabs!
on, Clank. This might be a close one. Clank, hop on that turret! That was so worth it! Come on, Clank, let's get out of here.
Approaching Event Horizon. Engaging Protoshield.
Captain, we've locked in coordinates for Kurchu City. We'll need full power for Hyperjump to Jacindu.
Pirates are attacking Kurchu City.
All right, Chief. What can we do you for? Upgraded. Bada bing, bada boom, bada bing. done.
Ratchet, we must get to the Dimensionator before Captain Slag does.
Choice.
Ratchet, I just received a transmission from Aphelion. She has tracked... Ratchet, the situation...
All right, Chief.
...is getting dire. I am sending a transmission to Croc's comm unit requesting assistance.
Fine, but I'm not waiting around. We need to get that Dimensionator before Slag can cause any more trouble.
Intruder! Snap to, lads!
Still here, are ye? Well, we'll have to do something about that. Lads!
Can't need your help, lads! Skewer that mangy rat! Bad form! For the cheap shot of the...
Lads! Get in here and cut this rotten creature!
You heard him, you mangy rascals! Get the cut! Don't worry, Captain! You've got it right where you want him! All wrong, Ruin! I can't look!
Wait! Get in here and help, you yellow swine!
Begging your pardon, Captain! But I'd rather forward your request to the perfect department! Lads!
Can download the coordinates to the Cragmite homeworld by accessing Krog's comm unit.
Okay, tell him to meet us outside the planet's stratosphere. Come on, we need to get back to Aphelion. Oh.
sir.
Some authentic Lombax armor. Pristine condition.
Incoming distress call from somewhere in the city. It sounds like Captain Quark.
Strongjaw to Deadbeat! Strongjaw to Deadbeat! Request assistance! Over!
Yeah, thanks for the raid, Yugi. How's runs?
Transmission to Croc. Tell him we'll need support on Fastoon.
Transmitting now.
Mukau. The dino with the bomb. I have no idea what my... Yep. Dundalk. You can probably compare against... Yeah. Cool. With all the golds I've been getting, I was kind of hoping that was the case. Wow. That's worst case. Because now I spawn up here. I keep failing Nundak.
Teleporter cannons always make my sprockets tingle.
Not losing too much, but we are losing some.
That was fun. Can we do it again?
Next one is okay. Yeah, I think it was about the same as PB, where I died. Seconds is bad to lose there. Alright, let's see if we can actually gold this shit. It's stormy outside too, so I wouldn't be surprised if, like, the power goes out just randomly on me. That would be my luck. Bomb is just like one of the tricky ones. Like, there's three tricky weapons, and bomb, unfortunately, is just one of the big ones. Even though it's a very simple weapon. What'd I miss this time? This time I'm actually missing a proper enemy. Because I made sure to get the Corsair. That's not great.
That enemy is electrified. We need to keep a safe distance.
I don't know how much charge damage I actually did to him, so I had to back it up with that. That should not have worked. Oh, very merry health upgrade here soon. Get it, please? Cool, thank you. Well, it took forever. Is there ammo over here? No. I have no idea what enemy I would have missed. Like, the only thing I can think of is, like, an easy... Oh, you know what? No, I think I know exactly what it is. I swear, if it is, though, I will be so mad. Yeah. It's okay, I'm pretty certain I know what I missed. If there's more, then I'm sad. I'm hoping it's just the one. Yeah, I have. Corsair was the one I missed last time. I made sure to get it this time. bro. Why is this spot being difficult? I actually golded that, but hate it. Oh, hold on. Get a proper weapon on. I need to make sure I get them at some point. I got the attach. I don't know what angle I have. Oh, that's a bad angle. Alright, we're definitely losing time on the split because we had to go and get the guys. Come on. We're losing a lot of time on this split just due to shenanigans. That's fine. I have everything. This is also bad pyro, so this is also gonna lose time to that. I guess the best place to do that is just Riken, right? Right before Sargasso. That's kind of scuffed. I hate that they're counted. It's not even a proper enemy. Like I said, bad pyro. I also didn't sell the souls again. Please don't crash. Yo, how's it going, Devil? Okay. This is like the second time I've gotten here, like, in the past day. So, I have Godrak. I'm just going to kill the Leviathan, and then I'm going to do normal factory, yes? Man, really wish I skipped the cuts in there.
Attention, citizens of Kamaria. The Imperial Defense Force reports the Star Sector. The Empire expansion. Attention, corporation. This planet will shut down towards the Emperor Tachyon. You are trespassing on Imperial property.
I keep forgetting I have Helipack there. It throws me off every time. That was so close to it just rejecting me. Like, I would have accepted it if it rejected me. I was on the edge of that platform. I was on the edge of that waterfall. Right, still have God Ratchet, so we're fine.
Ratchet, we should see that smuggler about the ride he promised. Against that cyclo cannon.
Yeah, because Torp doesn't do it. It's the casual route, but fast. I'm not going to risk it, though. I'm not going to do the thruster pack strat for no stinking. I'm just going to use the gel. Alright, I'm playing this safe. I lost the run here last time, so I'm not playing around.
Yourself in private?
Absolutely not. And I do not care much for your tone.
Rip. No bolt cancel. Also, you get faster to land on the pads because the wings are still out. Like there, I had to cancel early because I thought I was going to fall off. Yugi, please tell me no wing clip at least. It's easy.
He's in the ventilation shaft above the map room. We cannot allow the Lombax access to its database.
Come on. Like I said, still in that strat. Here's the thing. Yugi, actually, I probably could. But I'll... Yeah. No, that makes sense. That's why I kind of, like, backed up after I said hold on. Because it makes sense to get more from the chest. True that. I cannot see where I am. Camera fucked me there.
Finnegan old quirks a lot.
I got royally fucked over. And I didn't get to equip my thing. No! The snipe? That's gross. And here I wanted an actual decent split. But yeah, Yugi, if you're not doing swing flings, I don't know what to tell you. We get an actual good clank section this time. Cool. Oh yeah, easily. As long as I don't screw it up royally. Like failing a Visiclip or something. That was a very clean Visiclip. Alright, let's do our Dolus first. Yeah, you're also, like, on Sargasso 2, like, the big Sargasso, you're getting the coordinates when you don't have to. I don't know why you keep doing that. Like, you can just load. Torb shouldn't do it. Blame Torb. Torb does scuff stuff like that. I've told him to stop. Not great. Good. Not great. Alright. We have time to sit, relax, and think about everything we have to do in the future. AKA Igliac and Reckon. Oh, I have Pyro out. I didn't think about this. Legally, I'm doing Enforcer. There's no reason for me not to do Enforcer. Literally, because it's world record time, I am going to enforce myself to Enforcer. I say that now, yes. But here's the thing. Instead of just keeping the level, the XP, you can just load. Don't worry, I'll bring home the gold that we all want. Well, the gold I want. Probably not the gold you want to see, considering you don't like the Enforcer. I will agree, the Enforcer's bad. And I've seen you do the Enforcer. I don't feel good about this curse. But yes, time save is time save. And I hate that I'm a huge proponent for that. But yeah, I have Pyro out right now. So I'm gonna have to like wrench and then do the missile skip. Cause I didn't think about having whip out. Maybe. Like, I've gotten a ton of golds today, so that's going to drop it down as well. Like, I've gotten some chonky golds. I don't know if I've bopped anyone with them, but they were chonking. I got it when I was in my, like, I'm just going to be quiet mode. Like, the first half of this run, I just had my mic muted and I was just vibing. Focus mode. That being said, though, Yugi, if we get to, if we get to Sargasso with decent time still on my clock, you should probably, pace. While the chances of me fucking up Sargasso are great, it's literally like one of the last splits. Which I hate now that it's like the grind, which was the middle of NG Plus, is now like, oh hey, you're at the end of the game now. Ooh, that's good RNG. Ooh, that's a really good RNG. Let's go. No more. I don't think I got it. Oh, I did. What the fuck?
Watch it.
Okay, cool.
Son?
All right.
Attention, citizen. You have unlawfully entered the Ranking 5 lock of confinement. Alerting Drawfib detention squad.
Bro, stop bonking, Ratchet. Not the time for that. All right, Igliac time, right? All right. Oh, it's right next to him. Preds. Hey, you said the thing. Yo, hey, Cappy. I'm just gonna believe. Yeah, no, I'm buying ammo. Because he's NG plus. And this is a V1. He is definitely built different. Yugi's gonna yell at me for that. I can see it right coming right now. Yeah, I did. Now all we have left is the guys. Yeah. I'm gonna go to Cobalia to buy more Gravitrons. That was technically 35 seconds faster. I'll be back. Five-12 earlier today. It very much could be the fact that going away and grinding is different. I gotta focus now though, because I have like 42 seconds of time loss on this. Oh, you know? That would help. Four ammo. It's not great. Definitely should have bought ammo. It's like on my bed. Still enough for it though. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna be smart here. I'm not gonna get Vacation Vendor. Cool. Come on. There we go. He's still alive. Vacation vendor is when you charge into the vendor with the nanoswarmers and the vendor just gives you a white screen. Like, he's just not there. Oh, come on. I'm gonna throw another one because that's just unfortunate. I got really lucky there that he didn't die. Let's do Pyro. Then we'll do Whip. Plates. I might be greedy on this one. That was very greedy. I should not have gone for so many weapons as I did. I am surprised I did not get punished there. Claws. Negotiator. That's fine. Yes, if you damage the dino too much, you will die. That is 100% true. What weapons do I have left? Beasts, that. Okay. Oh, whoops. That was a waste of a Groutron. This is very risky, but okay. I'm glad I didn't get him. Oh my god, I hate it when those guys spawn. Should be fine. Also, Rangusel, thank you for the follow. So we just have what? The Preds and that. Let's do the tough one. I'm gonna have to do this dino again. Um, Did I squeeze it out? I didn't. That's fine. I'm fine with doing that for this guy. It's a bit of a slow grind. Okay. One more and then I'll die and then I'll kill him. And then we're off to the races. Alright. Clean up. All the weapons, yes. All the weapons besides the Alpha Disruptor. Surprised that worked. Two more areas left. Well, three technically. I'm landing on top of here. I do not trust this dinosaur. Cool. Come on, guys. Come to me. Cool. Cool. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Cool. Golden Children. I find it weird that that's the Golden Children vault. Yeah, no. To the muck you go. Come on. I'll say, even with me going and buying more Gruvitrons, this is still close to gold. I'll just resave it over that. I probably could have just died and loaded, but you know. Okay. Yeah. Cool. We good. Yeah. We'll buy it now. I almost completely forgot about armor. For Igliac Gold instead of Sargasso Gold. That's fair. We can retime it too if we want to. It was about 30 seconds, so that probably did gold a little. No! No! Bad ship. Where is he? Oh. Cool. Oh, no. I am dumb. Still golding. Really shouldn't. That was a bad Kabalia. Oh, wait. I have wings. I'm dumb. Yo, good luck on finishing the job. Come on, Torp. If I can't pull it out here, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I gotcha. Don't know if I got it. Oh shit, I did. Cool. Checkpoint? Ah, I was really hoping. All right, I lose a little bit of time. I was really hoping for the checkpoint. Because if you just hyperstrike straight down, you can hit that checkpoint, die, and then be fine. Cool. I got pushed a little bit too far, but that's still fine. Bro, pull out the rhino, please. Before I missed another skill point. That'd be the killer special, right? Missing a skill point right before turning in Tachyon. Hard score. Boom.
You can't kill me, Longmax. Only I know your truth. purpose in this galaxy. Only I know your true name. The Krag, my return is inevitable. Your kind will never be safe. Do you hear me? Never!
Yeah. Let's go.
Looks like something snapped off the primary reflux.
215 personal sobs. That's really good. And I made hella mistakes.
Dimensionator, find home.
This is also like sixth try-ass as well. Like let's go back to the beginning of this run, shall we? It is, devil.
Right? Where are we?
We are home, Ratchet.
I'm surprised I was even in the early game. It looks like I didn't lose that much time on auto-scroller skip, but I definitely lost a lot of time. I definitely lost a lot of time there. My splits are surprising me a little bit more than I thought. Like, why did I have so much time save on Mookout 2? But yeah, like, the end game of NG golded a ton. Zordium golded by like a second. Jacindu golded by like more than a couple seconds. Ooplik also golded by a couple seconds after I had already golded it previously. Igliac was a gold. Ooplik. Reapor 2 was gold. I somehow still saved time on Creely, even though I had died. And I also went back to sell the souls on Sargasso, because I didn't sell the souls at the end of Dead Dinos. So, that was also scuffed. Mookout 2, I don't feel like I did anything wrong. I had to go refill my Gravitrons, that's about it. Nundek was bad. I died. I golded Pistol Penguins after panicking again for where my last Gravitron was. My last Everybody Dance Now. And then I had to go to Cobalia to get it. So I lost, like, no, that's not a minute. What was that, 30 seconds? That's 30 seconds to going to Cobalia and also getting Bad Angle. I can easily gold. Kurawan was Kurawan. I'm not upset with that. Cobalia was also Cobalia. There's nothing really special about that. I would like to see how, like, I think I still lost time to Wrench Ninja. I forget what it was that made me lose time, but I will probably figure that out eventually. Golded Fastoon with coordinates early, even though I think I messed up Fastoon as well somewhere. Yo, thanks for hanging around, Ranga. Thank you for being around and seeing the world record, I guess. We just bopped to it by, like, what, 3 minutes? A little bit under 3 minutes. Yeah, I only penguined two guys on Korthog, so I can definitely save a little bit more there. Oh, I died on Fastoon. That's what happened. I got sniped by a bomb when I was trying to get into the door. So yeah, that's definitely goldable. Good RNG on auto scroller. I'm not gonna say anything about that. I was definitely soft brain on Raikkonen. I golded, but I feel like I can gold that even more. Igliac is going to be Igliac. That's honestly like... We'll figure out what's going on with Igliac. That was a good grind. It was slow, though. Well, no, actually. I got very greedy in my grind. But I felt like it was slow. I felt like I could have gone faster on some of it. Mainly because I didn't use Cave Dino for everything. And I had to... It was the end of them. I had like 3 weapons that I had to manually grind by themselves. 2 of which have to be done anyway. 1 of which would have been nice if I could have gotten it in on like one of the grinds before Cave Dino died. Cobalia 3 in this case. I golded. Even though I was going to definitely just leave and not turn in the Golden Groovitron. Yeah. Not having Groovitrons kind of hurts. So yeah, Golden Groove. Skill points, 750, hardest of core, inventory, armor magnetizer, treasure mapper, backspasher, all the fun stuff. There was a lot of things that could have been a little bit better. Korthog definitely could have